I was just 12 when Hitler came to power.
I'm studying for my citizenship.
So there was a chain of events that led to your survival. You're from Germany, aren't you? Are you Jewish?
But we haven't been out in ages. It will be fun.
I was liberated during the third day of a death march inside of Flossenburg. I think of them as my unbroken chain. If any one of the events had not happened, I would not be here today.
Mr. Ortelt, that's an amazing story.
I'm not very fond of telling it.